You may soon see over 600 shopping carts filled with personal belongings on the streets of downtown San Diego. That's because a vital program is about to close. 10 News reporter Craig Herrera has the desperate plea for help.
Downtown, one of San Diego's crown jewels. Buildings keep going up in this world-class skyline, but down below, shopping carts overflow with personal belongings, and you may soon see hundreds more of them.
Say you got 300 people out there with luggages, and it's not a good sight.
Danny McCray spent 5 months on the streets with his wife. Now he's the security guard at the Downtown Transitional Storage Center. People use these bins while they look for jobs or go to work. But 10 News has confirmed this location is going to close.
Oh, my God. Well, let's stop and think about this.
Over 300 bins holding over 30,000 pounds of personal belongings will have to go somewhere.
The girls' think tank check-in center is set to close January 10th. At that point, the people will have to come here, empty out their bins. These two bags make up one-third of one bin. They'd have to take these back out onto the streets.
And that would add up to approximately 600 stuffed shopping carts on city sidewalks.
All their worldly goods.
Our cameras were rolling as advocates made a plea to the city council.
These people represent people that are trying. They're in transition. They're not homeless. I hate that word. Displaced, in transition.
10 News confirmed with interim mayor Todd Gloria's office they are looking for alternative locations. Girls Think Tank operates the center, and the bins have been stored in the parking lot of Father Joe's Village for the past year. Now they're asking the city and the people of San Diego to help them secure a 4,000 square foot building.
Ideally rent-free, and we also need funding to continue operating the center.
In the East Village, Craig Herrera, 10 News.
To learn more or to help the Girls Think Tank, we have added a link to their website on 10news.com. Just click on the red television button.